Good morning, children. Hope you are fine. And today I am going to continue the grammar itself. So before continuing that, see, that day also I had told in the last classes also. So how far you have remembered, or who has admitted recently, they can copy down 192 pages, that is 200 pages for classwork. Okay, I told you Kannada and Hindi, they have given you 200 pages for homework and classwork. There for Hindi don't need it, you need only 100 pages for homework. So that 200 pages you can keep it for English classwork. Okay, then 100 pages one for homework. See, these books are with you only. Last year also you have taken it and many have not used it. So I have given you 100 pages for homework, then 100 pages for worksheet, what I sent through the PDF, that you have to copy one worksheet, and for revision also. In that only revision you can continue. FA1, FA2, all revision book. So you keep this 100 pages one for worksheet and revision, 100 pages for one for homework, then 192 pages classwork. Okay, you have to keep these three books for me for English subject only. Okay, so now coming to the class, see, tick the right option. Whether it should be, you have to say whether it is subject or predicate. I have explained already twice. So here also with sentences I am going to say. Our team won the state champion. Our team, what is our team? It is, we are talking about the team. Our team, that is subject. Several people watched the parade. Several people watched the parade. What several people are doing, or had watched the parade, it becomes predicate. See, if our team becomes a subject, the rest of the sentence becomes a predicate. Here, several people become a subject, watch the parade becomes the predicate. The study of plant is called botany. Deva, what is the study of plant is? Whether it is a subject or predicate? It's a subject. We are talking about the study of plants. What it is called? It is called as botany. Everyone was used mobile phone. Everyone uses mobile phones. So everyone becomes the subject. This rest, they asked what is the underline. They are given in a block letters. Okay, what it is called. In the box, you have to tick it whether it is subject or predicate. It is subject. You tick the word subject. Many schools offer computers course. Many schools, what they have, this becomes the subject. And offers, what they offer, offers computer course. That becomes predicate. So hope you have received the English grammar. Next, third main, I'll be later on, I'll do it. Identify the sentence type. So later on, I'll do the thing. What is it? First, I'll explain it. What is? I have already explained declarative sentence. There are four types of sentence, that is declarative sentence, interrogative sentence, imperative and exclamatory sentence. So, first sentence, this is the most important, most beautiful house I have seen. See, they are declaring it. They are saying, I have never seen such a house. That is declarative. Third main, first one, declarative. Declarative sentence. Right, I have written in a short form. You can write it. Okay. What is declarative sentence? A sentence which makes the statements, gives, and that gives information or express an idea. It ends with period and full stop. So, where a sentence declares, it's raining heavily. Many people are struggling and the other in villages due to heavy rain. So these sentence, what is given? It is declared already. It is, the verb is already finished. So we, it is happened and we are declaring the sentence. So it is a declarative sentence. I am reading. I am studying in Max Muller Public School. That is also a declarative sentence. My mother is cooking in kitchen. That is also declarative. Okay. Likewise. Could I have a glass of water? Second, it is interrogative. I said you interrogative sentence. Ask question. Interrogative sentence always ask question. Question mark will be there. Third one. What are the plans? Means they are suggesting or they are advising or they are commanding. It may be a command also. So it comes an imperative. What are the plans? Imperative. What an amazing view. They're expressing the feelings. So there is a exclamatory mark. So for this, it should be question mark. For this, full stop. For this also, full stop. And for exclamatory, sentence. What sentence is exclamatory? There it is, exclamatory mark, a line and a full stop. Exclamatory, that shows the sudden feeling. Okay, you copy third main. This is, I'm giving the answers. Okay, fifth, where is my pen? What is sentence is this? Ask a question, that is interrogative. Interrogative. Sixth one. Everyone wants to be happy. It is everyone wants to be declarative. Declarative sentence. Think whether it is subject, predicate. That's all. 1 minute. Work with this. And you have a textbook, so I am writing only answers, children. Who has not purchased a book, purchase a book fast. Do you know where he is? It is interrogative. Interrogative. Eighth one. How lovely these plants are. Exclamatory. Exclamatory. Ninth. Ready, steady, go. This is imperative. Imperative. Watch out. Exclamatory. Is it time to go? Interrogative. I need some help with this. I need some help with this. Declarative. I have explained already, so I am giving you the answers, children. Then, fourth name. Add the correct punctuation mark after each sentence. What a great idea! What a great idea, which is a exclamatory mark. How far is the airport? How far is the airport? This is question mark. Look both ways before you cross the street. Look both the ways before you cross the street. Yeah, declarative. This full stop. No, it is imperative. Sorry, it is imperative. Look, they are giving you advice. Isn't it? Fourth. This is third. Fourth is here. Can we visit the sea park? It is question. Can we visit? Fifth one. My hobbies are singing and dancing. It is declarative. Singing and dancing. It is full stop. We have to end this with full stop. Are you joking? What is it? Question mark. What an amazing story. Exclamatory sentence. Eight small sentence. Come here. It is imperative. It is also full stop. For imperative and declarative, you will have full stop. You will end the sentence with full stop. For interrogative with the question mark. For exclamatory with the exclamatory mark. So next we'll go to the we change the sentence to from one type to another type. From declarative to exclamatory mark, from imperative to interrogative mark, and exclamatory sentence can be changed to an assertive sentence. So fifth main I'll give today. Only answers I'll write, children. Both I cannot do it. It is an exciting match. It was an exciting match. You have to change this into exclamatory sentence. What an exciting match. Exciting. What an exciting match. You have to end it with the exclamatory sentence. Textbook, you have copy the answers there only. It is a hot day. What a hot day. What a What an hot day it is. Exclamatory. Lata sings very sweetly. How sweetly Lata sings. Fourth one, this place is very beautiful. How beautiful? Sorry, this place is very peaceful. How peaceful? How peaceful? This place is. Fifth one, she is clever. She is very clever. How clever she is. How clever she is. Sixth one, he is a fine player. He is a. See, I am giving you 20 seconds to copy this. He is a fine player. What a fine player he is. What a fine player. Don't forget to put the exclamatory mark. Okay. So I'll end up with this. I'll continue with the next. This one. And for homework, see, I think you have received my PDF. Isn't it? English classwork has been uploaded and you have received it. I'll write the assignment today. Assignment. Hmm.
Learn and write the spellings from lesson 1 5 times. Okay, spellings you have to write. Learn and write the spellings from lesson 1, that is the invention of shoes. Okay, from that lesson spellings has been given, so you have to write that one. Okay, I'll say once more which are the things. See, you have got this spellings. Okay, the spellings you have to write 5 times. See, 10. Summoned, SUMMONED. Second one, concerned, CONCERNED. Concerned. Third, problems, PROBLEMS. Problems. Fourth, pondered, PONDERED. Pondered. Fifth, perspire, PERSPIRED. Perspired. Sixth, commenced, COMMENCED. Commenced. Seventh, perished, PERISHED. Perished. Eighth, sneezed, SNEEZED. Will not spell Z there. Z I'll spell. SNEEZED. Okay, Z. That will be spelled as Z. SNEEZED. Sneezed. Ninth, missionary. MACHINERY. Missionary. Then, effective. 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 So, you have to learn this spellings and the spellings, and you also learn the meanings also, children. Okay, so we'll meet you in the next class.